worse in the rural areas. Democrats have shown no signs of being able to break through in those rural areas. What does that tell us going into 2020?
It tells us that the unbelievably huge war chest that the Trump campaign and the RNC have been building while the Democrats fight among themselves is going to be made to get, is going to be used, and already is starting to be used, to get every single one of those rural voters out. I mean, the president is the president because people came out to vote in places in the rural areas of North Carolina, of Wisconsin, of Michigan, who hadn't voted in some time. And if they did vote, probably they voted for a Democrat before. The machine that they are building to identify those voters, get them out, is going to be enormous. The question